Alamir, I got all your kitties. You've done it. All 9 kittens have been rescued. Thank you for all your hard work. Now I just need to whip the developer into coding something special. That's it? We'll do the rest of the stages. I think there's 60. Ah, Lord. That's it. There's no ending? That sucks. God dang, that kind of sucks. You'd think they would have put at least an ending for all the hard work. Especially for how hard it is, dude. God dang, that's kind of tragic. Oh well. Oh well. Complete the ritual. There was no ritual, basically what she told me. The ritual was a prank, bro! Suck. This damn key app. Surprise! There was no ritual, dummy. Thanks, creator. Thanks. How dare you talk to yourself in the third person while telling me there's nothing at the end of this game? Top 10 betrayal. Killing each other. I can see them dying off screen. Holy shit. Oh, they're squishy. That's why they're blowing up like that. I was like, what is going on? Oh, that's nice. Crit damage is good. Hey. Where the hell is the door at? Alright, where's the key? I don't need to look anymore. Ew. Yeah, it's not too bad so far. 12 more levels. The squishy? No, tanky. Oh, death strike. I was like, why the hell did they die then? That's fine. Thank you.
tail. Nice. Oof. Oof. Ouch. Oh, thank God for all resist, boy. That's like the main reason I've gotten this far. That's 17 plus all resist, plus like, I think 6 I got from leveling. Super good. Floors are still too long. Could still very much die in this game. Bouncing. They're not tanky though, right? Okay. No. Even though that's a lot of health. Ow. Fuck! Well, that's good enough for me. Alright guys, thanks for watching as always. Ooh, they make it to 60 though.